Thank you so much for the great introduction. How lucky you are to have a librarian like that who will just arrange such a versatile program for you here. Very good. So good to be here. My name is Pia and this is Joni, and the name of our folk music duo is Vellamo. Vellamo is the goddess of the sea in the Finnish mythology of Kalevala, and that is the reason why we chose the name. We thought it would be geeky enough for a folk duo coming all the way from Finland. We flew into Fort Lauderdale, Florida, maybe like 3 weeks ago, and we still have a bit over than a month left. This is our first gig in Texas. So good to be here. And after Texas, the shows in Texas, we're going to play a bunch of shows in New Mexico and then California. And we're flying home from San Francisco towards the end of March. So, yeah. This is our eighth time when we are touring here in the States, I think. Anyway, I'm not very good when it comes to remembering times. But anyway, yeah, the first time when we came over, we didn't have that many of our own songs and we were trying to figure out what to do. Well, Finnish folk music would be kind of an obvious choice for a Finnish folk duo, we thought. And we started collecting songs that we knew and we liked. And comparing our lists, we would soon notice that roughly 9 out of 10 songs were just morbid. Very, very sad and depressing. And I was thinking that, this is not going to fly well, is it? So we made another list. It's not as comprehensive, but we managed to find some more cheerful ones. And this would be basically the other one of those songs. The name of the song is Oman Kullan Silmät, My Darling's Eyes, and it's an old traditional Finnish folk song. So if there is anybody who knows the song, they may join in. It tells about relationships and how tricky they can sometimes be, specifically if you are having too many going on at the same time.
Silmät. Sinisen on harmaat, ne on minun mielessäni aina ja melkein aina, joka sunnuntaakin, väliin viikollakin ja aina kun vain silmäni kiinni painan. Ja jos vain painan, joka sunnuntaakin, väliin viikollakin ja aina kun vain silmäni kiinni painan. Älä tule meille. Meillä haukutaan, mene sinne missä voisi tahan, sinne mene. Kyllä ne ämmät tuopit, kyllä ne ämmät tuopit sinulle sellaisia, joilla on rahaa ja paljon rahaa. Kyllä ne ämmät tuopit, kyllä ne ämmät tuopit sinulle sellaisia, joilla on rahaa.
Thank you so much. So in our program tonight, we are going to play our own songs written both in English and in Finnish, and then we are going to do some traditionals out of the Finnish folk song tradition and out of the Scandinavian tradition, something from there too. The next song is our own original song, and although I'm not very good when it comes to numbers or dates, the years, I do remember when I wrote this. Well, I don't remember the year, but I do remember the time of the year. It was mid-October, and I was just like, do we have any songwriters in the audience? Oh, any other creative workers? Well, you don't... Okay, all right. So, for me, the songwriting process is not something that I feel that I'm in charge of. It's more like, you know, I'm just waiting around for a song to try to pass by, and if I see one, then I'm just going to grab it if I can. So this is what I was doing. I was on a lookout for a new song. I was just playing random chords on the piano. And then I found a chord progression that I liked, and the next thought that I get is, wouldn't it be great to start this song with the words, like the first snow of the winter? And believe it or not, like 5 minutes after we get our first snowfall, and that's quite early, even if you live in Kokkola, Finland, where we live, yeah, in mid-October. Anyway, this is called Reflections, and it tells about time.
Like the first snow of the winter, gently paints away the darkness, covers leaves and rooftops in softness, gives the skyline a different glow. Like the first breath of spring air, melts away the months of dreaming, waking feeble and pale in the sunlight, slowly turning into shades of green. And I'm standing here, for just now and in 100 years, like we've seen it all before. It's just reflections of the passing time, years and moments in a blink of a time. Like the first kiss of a lifetime, spinning minds on the skies of togetherness, trusting you like I've trusted no one, holding hands when our time comes to part. And I'm standing here, for just now and in 100 years, like we've seen it all before. It's just reflections of the passing time, years and moments in a blink of an eye. Of togetherness, trusting you like I've trusted no one, holding hands when our time comes to part. And I'm standing here, for just now and in 100 years, like we've seen it all before. It's just reflection of the passing time, years and moments in a blink of an eye.
Thank you. So last winter was the first winter that we spent home, back home in Finland. in maybe 5 years. We were thinking that, okay, now it's really time that we need to, you know, just stay home and catch up on all the things that you kind of don't catch up if you spend all the time traveling and touring. And we thought that, you know, it's, we are Finns. We are supposed to be able to take the winter, right? Well, it's, yeah, you know, it's, you can take November. It's quite easy because, you know, the winter is coming. You probably get your first snow and it gets a bit nicer, you know. Then it's December, the Christmas, all the Christmas lights. And after that, you'd be just like, okay, thanks, winter. Nice that you stopped by. You can go now. But it's not going anywhere, is it? No. It's just, you know, and then it's just going to get colder and colder and you're just going to get more and more snow. And then you think that, okay, January, all right, well, I can take like one proper month of winter, okay? But it's not enough, no, because that is when the waiting game starts. And by the time when it's February, you are so ready for the spring to come, but it's just like, it's nowhere in sight. So what I was doing, so I was just like working every day on my laptop, catching on paperwork, but when it was 2:30, yes, I'd put all my clothes on and I would just like walk to the beach. We live a mile from the beach. And I would just catch the sun going down at 3 p.m. I'd stare at that red ball just like sinking below the horizon. I'm standing there and thinking that, okay, tomorrow you will be back and you will stay at least like 15 seconds longer, okay? So this is what I did to keep myself sane, basically. So the next song is inspired by those walks that I took to the beach. And I was thinking that, you know, in life you could end up in a tricky situation even if you weren't living in Finland during the winter time. But you know, when it all seems that, okay, now I've had enough, I can't take no more of this, that is when you should just like hold on tight, just sit tight and wait, because you never know, it might be tomorrow that the thing comes that that'll make your life easier. So this is called Spring Will Come.
Like those boats that sleep buried deep, deep in snow, I am frozen. Cannot see the promise of the February sun in its glory. Red and burning, spring will come, oh spring. Bring you back, you and the sun. The snow will melt, I'll breathe again. The ice will break, I'm free again. You carry me into the water, I'm free again. Just a black-eyed Susan with it under the snow, I am frozen. Cannot see the promise of the February sun in its glory. Red and burning, spring will come, oh spring will come. Bring you back, you and the sun. The snow will melt, I'll breathe again. The ice will break, I'm free again. You carry me into the water, I'll glide into the water, I'm free again. Just a reed bed bent under layers of snow. I am frozen. Cannot see the promise of the February sun in its glory. Red and burning. Spring will come, oh, spring will come. Bring you back, you and the sun. The snow will melt, I'll breathe again. The ice will break, I'm free again. You carry me into the water. I glide into the water. I am free again.
Thank you. So I do most of our songwriting, but every once in a while Joni would get such a good idea that it makes it its way onto our repertoire. So the next one is one of Joni's compositions. The name of the song is Oudossa valossa, in a strange light. And it sort of describes those moments in life when something totally unexpected happens. You know, you are just out of the blue, you find yourself in a situation that you couldn't have even imagined like half an hour ago, but yet there you are. It's like when you meet a person who is not at all your type of the person. It's like the type of the person that makes you want to just like sneak out of the room when they enter, just to avoid any sort of contact with them. But in this strange moment, something just clicks. You get jammed with that person in the same room, and it's just like you fall madly in love with them, or you become best friends with them, and then you're just like, oh boy, I didn't see that coming. And I think it's the kind of the universe making sure that we are not getting too comfortable, like just on our comfort zone. If I think it's particularly dangerous to think like, oh, I love my life as it is. It's, you know, it's so nice to know what tomorrow will bring. It's so nice to know what I'm going to do next week. And, you know, the holiday that I had planned in 6 months. And if life catches you thinking like this, it'll just laugh behind your back and say that, ha ha, you think that you know, but you don't know, do you? Because I have a surprise for you. And it'll throw something in front of you. There's no going over, there's no going around. The only option that you have is to just stand there and face the music. And I think this is how we learn and this is how we grow.
Casa vivo ya, värejä muotoja, samalla kankalla, kuva kahdesta. Arpia kolhuja samalla kartalla kaksi polkua. Valo varjossa. Sinä minussa.
Thank you so much. So the next song is it's a brand new one, and it's called Ragged Jolly Friend. And those are actually the first three letters of the register plate of the license plate of our late car. I don't know what's the appropriate word when, you know, your car is not functioning anymore. Irreparable, yeah. And it was like nothing special. It was just like an old white Toyota, just this small one. It was an old postal vehicle, and that was why we bought it, because it was cheap, because the wheel was on the wrong side. And people were afraid of, you know, buying those kinds of... So that was basically the newest car I ever afford to buy, because, you know, it was like 5,000 euros cheaper than the ones that would have the wheel on the right side. Anyway, but I never realized that I would miss that car so much. I was crying when we had to give it over to the scrapyard, and yeah, and I don't know, I know it's not a grown-up thing to do, to cry over a car, but my excuse is that when you are a musician and you are touring all the time, that car is, it's a bit more than just a car. It's basically, that is your safe space. You know, if you don't have any reception on your cell phone, and you are not able to book any room, or, you know, all the hotels are booked and it's raining, at least you have your car where you can stay. You are not like standing outside in the rain. And yeah, and we did quite a few travels with that car. So this is our old car. Our travels took us to so many places, and all those songs we sang with all those folks we met. From the streets of Amsterdam to Bohemian Berlin, across the misty Alps down to the Atlantic shore, I never knew how much I'd miss you. I never realized that I would have to. I thought you'd always be around to cover me until the day that you were gone. We did a good few miles in snow and sunshine, sea salt in our hair, driving to the setting sun. From the Paris alleyways to the downs of Southeast, across the highlands up to Norwegian Sea, I never knew how much I'd miss you.
I never realized that I would have to. I thought you'd always be around to cover me until the day that you were gone. Across the London Bridge, the telling cobblestone, the time we spent in Prague before we headed home. Too fast on autobahn, too slow on gravel roads, through green-leaved tunnels, over the golden fields. I never knew how much I'd miss you. I never realized that I would have to. I thought you'd always be around to comfort me until the day that you were gone.
Thank you. You know those moments in life when you know that you really have to let go, but you just don't want to, and you wish that time could stop right there and tomorrow morning would never come. The next song is about one of those situations. The name of the song is Don't Let the Morning In Yet. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. So we live in Kokkola, Finland, and if you look at my map of Finland, this is Finland, not Michigan. I don't know why people keep on confusing the two. But as you clearly can see, this is Finland, and where we live is right here, basically kind of in the middle, looking in the north-south scale on the west coast. That's Joni's hometown. But my hometown is up here, where I grew up. It's a town called Rovaniemi, and this is the Arctic Circle. So that's where I grew up, in the Arctic Circle. Growing up there, I would be able to see the northern lights. Basically, any winter night when the sky is clear, you can see them in the sky. And there is this old folk tale that tells that if you go out in the night, when the northern lights are in the sky, if you whistle, you can make them move. And this was something that my parents told me as a true story. So I was just so obsessed with that. I would stand outside in the cold for hours trying to make the northern lights move by. And you know, even though they kind of stay put for the most of the time, but every once in a while there is a wave that goes through. And every time when that happened, I was so sure that that's me moving the northern lights. So this is how my parents kept me occupied and out of the house for several hours during the evening. Anyway, I'm also 1/8 Sami, so my great-grandma was the first one to marry a Finn. The Sami people are the indigenous people of the north. They occupy the northern areas of Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Russia. That would be the Sami land where they live and take care of their reindeer. And they have this specific, their own kind of singing, or it's more like chanting. It's called the joik. And I try to combine some of that to the next song, which is called Where the Witches Fly, and it tells about Northern Lights.
Let it die.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. So for who here tonight is the first time you hear somebody singing in Finnish? Yeah, sorry about that. No, but it's a funny language, you know. I saw this this illustration online that told about the languages of the world, and it was a big beautiful tree, and all the different language families were there in their own branches, and then there was a little bit of grass and a bush. And this is where we are in the bush. we didn't even make it into the same tree with the other people on this earth. It's like, what's the matter with us? It's in our little bush. There's us, the Finnos. We belong to the Finno-Ugric language family. So we are the Finnos with the Estonian people, and then there's a bunch of smaller languages throughout the east. And the Ugric part is the Hungarians. So basically, this is our little language family in the bush. And and Finnish language is really old. You can trace the oldest words 6,000 years back in time. So we rank easily to the top 10 when they list the oldest languages of the world. And still we have this mythology, this national epic Kalevala that I was referring to in the beginning. You know, the collection of stories that explains how the world got started with all the heroes and the villains. The goddess of the sea, Vellamo, which is the name of our duo, she's there also. And there's a lot of stories in there. And even though Finnish language is really old, the spoken language, the written language is only a couple of hundred years old. And how do you keep this sort of story with you if you can't write it down? Because it's been traveling with our people as long as we know. So you just have to memorize it, right? And to be able to learn something by heart, you would need help. It's good to have a repetition, rhyme. That's why poems work so well. It's good to have rhythm, melody to support your memory, if possible. And then it's good to have something peculiar, something odd that makes it stick. And the odd thing in Kalevala is that it goes to 5 instead of going to 4 like most of the other music that we have. So it is sung into a pentarhythm. And I can sing you just a short piece out of that just to show you how it's done. And if you could clap with me to 5 and keep track on number 1 so that we don't lose it, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Mieleni minun tekevi, aivoni ajattelevi, lähteväni laulamaan, sukuvirta suoltamaan.
Thank you. And this is how you sing the Kalevala, and it's kind of it gets a bit monotonous, you know. it's always the same pentarhythm, and there's not much variation in the melody. But luckily, we have the influences coming from around us. I see Kalevala singing as the core of the Finnish folk music, but luckily we have the influences. So the Scandinavian influence, Swedes, bless them. I think they are more cheerful when it comes to basically anything in life, if you compare the Finns and the Swedes, and they would still have this vivid tradition of folk dancing, folk singing and dancing. So if it would be a summertime party, they would be circling around the maypole, and during the Christmas time, they would be running around the Christmas tree. And this would be one of the songs that they could be singing.
Rich rats, vili bum bum bum, vili bum bum bum, vili bum bum bum. Rich rats, vili bum bum bum, vili bum bum bum, vili bum. Fru Söderström, fru Söderström, fru Söderström, fru Söderström. Och lilla mamsel Ros, ge mig lite sura vatten, sura vatten, sura vatten. Ge mig lite sura vatten, sura vatten, punch.
Yes. So, imagine, yeah. Singing this and running around the Christmas tree after you had your Christmas dinner, I just couldn't do it. That might be one of the reasons why the Swedes are so good looking and fit. Doesn't explain how they are so talented with the music, you know, ABBA, everything. It's just like, we are not envious at all. No, it's not that. No, you don't. Anyway, and then we have the Eastern influence coming to our folk music. And the next song is an old Finnish traditional one. But you can sort of hear from the melody that the roots of the song are further east. And this is the sort of the song where you say something nice about your beloved one. You say that, oh, doesn't he have beautiful blue bright eyes? Yes. Sad, though, that he would be cross-eyed. So there's like always, it starts with a compliment, but then the last punchline sort of reverses the whole thing, and it's quite bad. It's so bad that even the horses start laughing when we go to the marketplace. Minun kultani kaunis on, vaikkon kaitaluinen. Minun kultani kaunis on, vaikkon kaitaluinen. Hei luulia illalla, vaikkon kaitaluinen. Hei luulia illalla, ja vaikkon kaitaluinen. No tukkaan tumman ruskia, vaikkon tappurainen. Vaikkon tappurainen, hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon tappurainen, hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon tappurainen. No silmät silloin siniset, vaikkon kierollaiset, silmät silloin siniset, vaikkon kierollaiset, hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon kierollaiset, hei luulia illalla ja vaikkon kierollaiset. Vaikko monta syltä, suu on sillä supukka, vaikko monta syltä. Hei luulia illalla ja vaikko monta syltä. Hei luulia illalla ja vaikko monta syltä. Ja kun minä vien sen markkinoille, niin hevosekin nauraa. Ja kun minä vien sen markkinoille, niin hevosekin nauraa. Hei luulia ja hevosekin nauraa. Hei luulia ja hevosekin nauraa.
Thank you so much.
As you should be. You know, you shouldn't be doing that. You might stay that way. We have a bunch of CDs with us. That traditional one, among with other traditionals from Finland and Scandinavia, are on the CD that has flowers in the cover, the green one. And then we have our first CD, and that's the one with us in the cover, and that's kind of a combination of you know, songs that we wrote and traditional songs that we liked. In Finnish and in English, and there's even something in Swedish in there. And then we have our third, the latest album, and that's the brown one with the mermaid, Vellamo, the goddess of the sea, on the cover. And that's all original music. Half of the songs are in English, and half of the songs are in Finnish. And for the Finnish ones, we also have translations on our website, so you can go there and find out what I've been singing about, if you dare. And not to forget about Joni's favorite CD. It's really easy to spot when you go there and take a look. That's the one with his picture and name on the cover. It's Joni's solo album. Yes, it's beautiful and it's good. It's mostly instrumental music. So the CDs are 12 each, and if you'd like to have more than one, then they come down to a tenner each. So two CDs for 20, three for 30, and so on. And it would be hugely appreciated if you took some of the music with you from tonight. But next song, I love stargazing. I don't know if it's all the practice that I had with the Northern Lights when I was a kid, but I just love to see the sky. And unfortunately, it's not always that easy. You know, if you live in a big city or even in the tiny Kokkola where we live, we'd get so much light pollution that it's just impossible to see the sky. So basically, whenever there's like a good starry sky or Northern Lights or whatever, when I see them when I look at my Facebook feed. But when I go outside, I would just like stand there that, okay, that's the orange glow. Because, you know, we live close to the beach. Yeah, you would think that living close to the beach, there's only the sea. Mm-hmm. But there's also the port. And beside the port, there's lots and lots of industry, and the lights are on 24/7. So not a lot of stargazing at our house. But one night when I was stargazing in New Mexico, and it was really, really beautiful sky, and I was thinking about this, that you'd actually have to go somewhere far enough or somewhere dark enough to be able to see the stars. And then I realized that, hey, this could be true to people too, you know. If you are in a bad place in your life, the silver lining with that darkness surrounding you might be that could actually be the thing that makes the stars visible that shine inside every one of us. So this is called Deep Dark Woods.
I'd follow you through the burning hot desert, up the Red River stream. I'd follow you through. You never asked me anything, not to stick by you, not to carry my share. You never asked me anything. And the sun, it showed me your surface, but the moon, it lit me your soul. Such a beautiful soul, the finest I'll ever know. I'd climb after you the snow-covered mountains, up the Rio Grande Gorge. I'd climb after you. You never told me anything, what to do and what not to, what you wanted from me. You never told me anything. And the sun, it showed me your surface, but the moon, it lit me your soul. Such a beautiful soul, the finest I ever know. That's the only way to see the stars shining in me, the stars shining in you. It's the only way to see. And the sun, it showed me your surface, but the moon, it lit me your soul. Such a beautiful soul, the finest I've ever known.
Mr. Joni Tiala on the guitar. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much for coming down. Thank you so much for having us. It's been an absolute pleasure playing for you tonight. I think we can squeeze in two more songs. The next one is our original one. And you know how they say that in life, looking back, if you are to have some regrets, it might actually be something that you didn't do that bugs you the most, you know, instead of being sorry for all the stupid stuff that you did. So this is about that. The name of the song is Elämä on hauras. Life is fragile. Elämä on kaunis, kevyt, raskas, arvaamaton. Elämä on hauras, elämä on kaunis, pitkä, lyhyt, korvaamaton. Elämä on tässä, elettävä nyt. Ei huomenna, vaan tänään, elettävä nyt ja elettävä hyvin. Olisinpa tarttunut kädestäs kiinni, olisinpa sanonut mitä vaan. Olisinpa nähnyt sen, minkä näen nyt, osannut aavistaa. Kuinka elämä on kaunis, kevyt, raskas, arvaamaton. Elämä on hauras, elämä on kaunis, pitkä, lyhyt, korvaamaton. Elämä on tässä, elettävä nyt, ei huomenna vaan tänään, elettävä nyt. Ja elettävä hyvin. Olisinpä tullut silloin, kun pyysit. Olisinpä osannut ymmärtää. Olisinpä tiennyt sen, minkä tiedän nyt, osannut selittää. Kuinka elämä on kaunis, kevyt, raskas, arvaamaton. Elämä on hauras, elämä on kaunis, pitkä, lyhyt, korvaamaton. Elämä on tässä, elettävä nyt, ei huomenna vaan tänään, elettävä nyt ja elettävä hyvin. Kiinni. Olisitpa antanut lohduttaa, olisinpa osannut sen, minkä osaan nyt, osannut rakastaa. Olisinpa ollut rohkea silloin, olisinpa tehnyt mitä vaan. Olisinpa nähnyt sen, minkä näen nyt, osan. Kuinka elämä on hauras. Thank you. Thank you so much. So one more song before we go. And please come and say hi before you go. Take one of our cards. We have cards there in the guitar case. Go and check out our... what is it? The webpage, yes. Because we have our tour calendar there, and if you see a familiar place where some of your friends or family members live, please send them our way. And we have a mailing list there too, so if you leave your email there, we'll let you know when something, you know, if we are going to be back here or if something significant happens in Finland, like maybe if we have like one warm day during the summer, I'll let you know. Unfortunately, you can't time your visit to Finland because we never know in advance. And it usually doesn't last long. Anyway, thank you so much. If you have any pictures from tonight, please post them on our Facebook site. It's Facebook.com/Vellamo Band. Now, the problem with us is that when we are performing, it's only us and we can't really take pictures of us performing. So all the pictures that our friends see on our band page are just like pictures of, you know, me eating something or Joni having yet another beer. And there's not so many of those pictures that you can post on your band page before people back home start to think that this is all that we do. It might be most that we do, but you've caught us on a rare moment, so please, if you have any proof, send it to us. Thank you so much. And yes, the last song, and I think this is the time when you you get to participate in the song. It should be easy enough, I think. The sing-along part goes, remember to dream, 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 dream. Yes, that it's not hard. Thank you so much.
They say that you are idealistic and naive. They say that your actions don't count, like a raindrop in the sea, too small without a doubt. But haven't you seen what falling raindrops do? The ripples they cause are bigger than me or you. They say that these problems are too big to comprehend. They say it's too late to try and make amends. That the course is set, this ship too far to turn. But don't they know that the captain is only a man? With the help from their crew, I'm confident they can. Remember to dream, 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 dream. Remember to dream, 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 dream. When it all starts to seem too hopeless to even try, when all you can see is darkness, try to remember the sky. They cannot track you down as long as you recall how to dream, 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 dream. Remember to dream, 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 dream. Remember to dream. They say that there's really nothing that we could do. They sure have their reasons, and some they believe it's true. But we can do better. We'll be the spark to start the change that you want to see. It starts with us. If we don't act, then no one ever does. Remember to dream, 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 dream. Remember to dream, 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 dream. When it all starts to seem too hopeless to even try, when all you can see is darkness, try to remember the sky. They cannot track you down as long as you recall how to dream, 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 dream. remember to dream, 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 dream. Remember to dream, 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 dream. Remember to dream.